Here we explore how people have become ISA millionaires. We look at their top tips and delve into their portfolios to see how they achieved ISA millionaire status so we can learn a lot from them. And once we've grown our wealth, we'll also look at how we need to protect our wealth as well in the future, so be sure to stick around to the end. I'm Helena from Bouncing Back, helping you to achieve financial freedom, so be sure to hit that subscribe. And now we're going to look at how we can become millionaires. ISAs are individual savings accounts and tax-efficient ways of saving money, so they are the first port of call for many savers. We are allowed under current rules to save up to £20,000 each year into an ISA. Now, many of us won't be able to achieve that, but even by saving small sums of money every single month for a long period, we can still grow our ISA pot to over £1 million. And I did another video on that, and I'll put the link up here and also in the description below. Now, ISAs come in different flavours, so you can have a cash ISA, stocks and shares ISA, a lifetime ISA, and there's also junior ISA products as well. There are many tax benefits that come with ISAs, which is what makes them so attractive. And these are: there's no income tax to pay on any money you may withdraw. There's no capital gains tax to pay on any investment returns. We don't need to declare this on our tax return. And because we pay no tax, that means there are greater returns on our money. So this also provides us a tax-free income in retirement. So ISAs can be very valuable assets to hold alongside your pension. In addition to the tax efficiency, ISAs are very simple to use and flexible, so you can make lump sum payments, irregular payments, or regular monthly investments, so long as you do not exceed the threshold of £20,000 in any tax year for an adult ISA. We can also withdraw money as and when we wish from our ISAs, depending on the rules of your particular ISA account, so do check for penalties if you did do any withdrawals. There's a growing number of ISA millionaires in the UK, and you could be one of them. They're just regular everyday people like you and I. And Hargreaves Lansdown has over 300 ISA millionaire customers, and Interactive Investor has more than 400 ISA millionaire customers. It does take time, and it's not easy to achieve it, because remember, we are limited to only being able to pay up to £20,000 a year. So when you do the maths, it is going to take a long time to actually achieve millionaire status. If we do the simple maths and assume we're lucky enough to be able to afford to pay up to the maximum ISA allowance a year, which is £20,000, and assume a 7% return on our investments, it will take between 21 and 22 years to achieve ISA millionaire status. So we are in it for the long haul. But I've also shown you in my other video that even by investing £250 a month, then you can still reach ISA millionaire status so long as you're investing for the long term. To put this into context, the average age of the ISA millionaire is 72, so it does take a long time to actually achieve ISA millionaire status. The youngest person is a 45-year-old woman, and about a quarter of ISA millionaires are women. So if you get saving, you commit to saving, then you could actually be an ISA millionaire as well. So with regular committed saving, we can save substantial sums of money. And whilst many of us won't be able to afford to invest £20,000 a year, even starting with small beginnings, it gets you into the habit of saving, and it grows and accumulates over time. So by looking at the tips from the ISA millionaires, there's a lot we can learn to grow our wealth for the future. So now we're going to explore the top tips from ISA millionaires and how they've achieved that millionaire status using their stocks and shares ISA. And then we'll start looking at their portfolios and the kind of investments they choose. Key themes emerge when exploring how people have become ISA millionaires, and they include being patient and disciplined, because it does take time to become an ISA millionaire. Contributing the maximum amount each year. Now, that won't be possible for everyone, because £20,000 a year is a lot to find. Invest as early as possible in the tax year so they have more time for compounding. Invest for the long term and don't worry about short-term noise. Keeping calm in turbulent markets and staying invested. Doing the research on your investments before making the plunge. Do not overtrade, because the fees you pay eat into your investment returns. Having a balanced portfolio, which you de-risk with age so that you're not exposing yourself to too much risk as you approach retirement. Reinvest your dividends and don't withdraw. If you invest in stocks, make sure you understand the business fundamentals and have a long-term view. And keep your fees as low as possible. So now we know the key behaviours for how to achieve ISA millionaire status. So now we get into the really interesting part, and look at what these ISA millionaires tend to invest in to grow their wealth and achieve that £1 million or more. Investment trust has been stated as a key to the success of ISA millionaires, and Interactive Investor state that 46% of their ISA millionaires use investment trusts. And the most popular investment trusts that ISA millionaire customers use on Interactive Investor is shown here. And investment trusts have tended to outperform funds over the long term. However, that is no guarantee that that will continue in the future. Investing in individual shares is also really popular with ISA millionaires, and that is through choosing ones that pay really good dividends, and they reinvest those dividends so that they start earning money as well. And the top 10 shares that ISA millionaires invest in include Royal Dutch Shell, Lloyds, BP, Unilever. AJ Bell also reports that about half of its ISA millionaires invest in Lloyds because it does pay those really good dividends. And they also report that the best investment return was on Amazon, where that returned an astounding 8,700% for one of the ISA millionaire investors. This table here also shows you the most popular investments that ISA millionaires make according to Interactive Investor. And here it shows the popular funds, and they include Fundsmith Equity, Lindsell Train Global Equity, and Lindsell Train UK Equity. So now we have insight into what ISA millionaires invest in to grow their wealth, and we can use that information to design our own portfolios and grow substantial wealth ourselves. Now, if we do get lucky enough to grow our wealth to £1 million, then that provides us with a really good tax-free income in retirement. So if you do achieve ISA millionaire status and assume 7% investment returns each year, then by drawing down 4%, you're then protecting your capital so that you're not eroding that capital and you're allowing some growth to keep up with inflation, then the 4% drawdown will give you an annual income of £40,000 tax-free. Admittedly, many of us will not be able to achieve ISA millionaire status, but if we do manage to accumulate significant sums of money, say for example £300,000, then we can still get a good income from that money. And remember, a lot of that £300,000 would be through investment returns and compounding. So if you apply the 4% rule to that, assuming a 7% growth per annum, then that would be giving us an income tax-free of £12,000 a year. So that is a nice top-up to your pension in retirement. There is a downside that you do need to be aware of in order to protect your wealth for your future generations. Now, whilst ISAs are tax-free in terms of income tax and capital gains tax, they are subject to inheritance tax and they form part of your estate at the end of your life. So you do need to learn how to protect your wealth so that it can be passed on to future generations. So if you do achieve ISA millionaire status, then you could find that 40% of that has to go in inheritance tax. The same goes if you have smaller ISA savings as well, say if you had £300,000, that still goes towards the value of your estate, so it could be subject to inheritance tax. Once you get into the habit of saving, you will find that your wealth grows at a much faster rate than you anticipated. So then it becomes important to learn how to manage your wealth and protect it. So it is important to make a will, and also if you have substantial wealth, then you may want to consider putting it into a trust. And if you do want to do that, that does offer protection to your assets, and you will need to seek financial advice and employ the services of a solicitor who specialises in that field. So to summarise the key tips from ISA millionaires, which we can use to shape our investment portfolios as well and grow our wealth, and they are: the investment is for the long haul, so remember that you are taking a long-term view. Make wise investment choices. ISA millionaires tend to take on more risk and use investment trusts and individual company shares. But you can also achieve ISA millionaire status through funds as well. So remember, ISAs are tax-free, so they are very efficient ways of saving money and will provide you with tax-free income when you choose to access that money. But do be sure to protect that money from inheritance tax. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to hit that like, share, comment and subscribe. And as always, thank you very much for watching.